How's it going? I entered a tournament called the Rivals Amateur Series. This is a tournament for low to mid-level players. Basically, if you have performed past a certain extent, they won't allow you to enter the tournament anymore. And if you've ever won a Rivals Amateur Series bracket, you are not allowed to enter the tournament anymore. So it's a great opportunity for players like me who are lesser known and just started playing the game to get their name out there and like show that they are grinding. I was joined with my friend Jolly, who was just in the background watching me play, warming me up, and it was a great time. I was told by a couple people going into this tournament that I had good potential to win a tournament like this. Regardless of what they said, let's see how I actually did.
Follow me on Twitch for more cool stuff like this. I stream almost every day. I would love to see you there.
That's a cool color.
It is really cool, yeah.
I love that.
Yeah.
He got too scared. Don't get hit by that. Nice. Okay. GG's. Alright. Note to self, never give Craig the stage again. That was a mistake. No way. Okay. Nice. What a comeback. Jesus fucking Christ. No way. DI that right at all. Okay, this was a bad idea to let him go here too. It was a bad idea last time though, and we won, so. I wanted to run away. Instead, I've been put in a very bad situation. I'm gonna do it again. That was so bad. Okay. Nice. What the fuck? Okay. Take it.
How did that hit?
That was an up tilt. Got it, like actually 40. That is unfortunate. Yeah, it said literally fuck Hodan. Kuhn sent the monkey from and then it goes, I'm not reading or I'm not looking at that. And then everyone goes, monkey, monkey, monkey.
Monkey.
Yeah, it quit out. But we made top 8. Guaranteed top 8. Guaranteed 5th. I'll take it. I wanna win, but that's one step. Ain't got no jump. Ain't got no resources. Absolutely none.
Holy fuck.
Yeah, I've landed in their fire. That was pretty stupid as fuck.
Died?
Don't ever jump again.
Damn, he almost died. At 70, bro. Y'all didn't even play. Y'all didn't play.
Yeah, I wanted to catch that drift. Didn't happen though. Another zero to death. I'll take that. Oh my god, another one? Wait. Don't even play with me. Okay. Damn, roll that way. Was not ready for that. Nice.
How do you not?
It's true combo. I have to calm them down.
Damn!
2-0. They're switching to Craig. Okay. That changes things. I didn't get the strong hit, or else they would have actually gotten zero to death again. Oh, fuck me. It's gonna bounce against the wall. Oh, nice air dodge. Oh, not so nice. Ah! I thought I would maybe hit the wall.
Hey, it's just Steve and feels fast.
Yeah.
Not before Steve.
Nice. Nice.
God
damn it, Danny. I'm in winner's finals now. Okay, this person is good. Okay. Imagine I win this game. Nope. I DI'd out. Yeah, I'm dead. I could have neutral beat and lived, but I had already buffered my button. So we're gonna go back to that stage if he lets me. Rollback. Rollback just made my parry not happen.
Yeah, I saw that. Yes.
Okay. I have another, chance later. Speedrun? Bro, what are you speedrunning? Losing? Yeah, I am. I'm kind of red right now since I'm in Losers Finals. It hasn't been a very good run. What are my pronouns? I don't have pronouns. Sorry, I'm not Nozomo, I swear. Oh, I let him go back here. That was a mistake. Oh my god, they got me. Oh, nice taunt. Oh, nice, good. Holy shit, thank you for the raid, I appreciate that. Holy shit, the fucking copypasta. You guys are awesome. I did beat this Craig in the winner's bracket.
Fortified underscore underscore just subscribed. All you fucking gyms are the fakest people I have ever seen.
Thank you for the sub, Aaron. Nice, good parry. Nice. Alright. Oh, okay. Okay, that's fine. We can make a comeback here. Imagine though. Oh.
He has a block, he can't do anything.
I miss him footed and I lost the game for it. That's really good start. That's even better. Oh my god. What you listen to, baby, the show in a loop. Okay. That's it. Nice. GG's. That sucks that they died. They killed themselves. GG's, though. That was for the raid. Appreciate the raid.
Was it for the raid or the chocolate?
It was for the raid and the African-American individual in the back. Holy shit. Thank you for the gift sub. That is so awesome of you. I really appreciate that. Can I get some poggers, pog champs in the chat for Thomas Trams? Also, we get some for the fucking run back of a lifetime. That was an immense input to start off the set. That's good. I didn't switch my DI at the right time. That's fine. Oh my god, I almost killed myself too. Would have been fucked up. Oh my god! That was insanity. Oh, they went the other way. It's fine. God has graced me with my stock. Oh, I didn't grab my fucking steam. Oh no, not my steam, my sweat. All right, should have, okay. Gotta grab him. I held in. I just didn't know. I held in on that first one. I didn't know that's how that goes. Yeah. I know that now, though. That's fine. I did it again. Well, I don't know why I'm meshing. Oh, I'm the greatest. Oh, this is my power-up song. Oh, it actually almost was. Why don't I keep rolling in? And I held in. Oopsies. Get me out. Oh, God. This person is really good. Person is real good. Oh, I didn't turn around. I'm gonna just let it rip. It worked. It always works. They actually didn't DI in that time? I swear they do it almost every time.
No, I can't show you Pandora.
My brittle cat? Is that what you just called my cat? She's not brittle.
Brittle. That is insane.
She's just small. Nothing wrong with that.
She's brittle.
No. Why did I not do that to begin with? I'm gonna do this. Fuck you, bastard. Never mind. I'm a dummy. Okay. That's not very funny anymore. Ooh, losing a stock is like everything.
God damn.
Yeah. If I let him get the armor, it's fuckered. Stop doing that. I learned. Ah, that's so scary. What the hell? What a trade. What I do in my zone. Yeah, GG's. Ah. GG's. I was getting better, but I kind of like flubbed really hard in that second or third stock, my first stock. And that like changed the pace of the game because I got armor and I was no longer winning. Thank you, I appreciate it. I made one mistake and lost my second stock for it. Yeah, I did. I shouldn't have made that mistake though. I could not make the run, almost so close. Holy shit, Aaron, thank you for the gifted sub. A participation trophy, I appreciate that. What a very good player. Crimson, thank you for the follow. Holy shit, sorry. I appreciate the follow. I appreciate everyone saying like good luck and everything. It means a lot. The raid was super super cool. All the support. And GG's to everyone I played. It was really fun. I can't wait to play more. No, this is probably like week 3 of me playing, and everyone has been super sweet and like really nice, helping me improve, and it's been really really nice. Yeah, I fucking know why I was trying to text you right away. We speaking last night.